If you're wondering how I got in, I'm in real estate. So if I want to get into a friend's house.
No, we're not friends. You're my client. I'm your lawyer.
Do you have a favorite scene in this film?
I really like coming home and finding Rule in my house, sitting in my chair, taking a sip of my bourbon. And I grabbed a baseball bat as I walked in and just calmly tell him it's time to leave. And then he says something about, oh, that's your daughter. Yeah, you got a soccer game tomorrow.
That's a cute picture of your daughter, Haley. She's very pretty. So she's got soccer practice tomorrow, right?
Don't. You think you're the first client to ever threaten me or my family? Huh?
And then just calmly and strongly turn around and go ask him, one, are you scared? He goes, me? What are you scared about? I go, because where you are right now is a very dangerous place.
Are you scared, Lewis? Because where you are right now, you're in a very dangerous place.
I really love that because I never saw it. There's so many ways to do like that line. It's a great line. There's so many ways to do it. And it was not a challenge. It was not even a threat. It was more like, or just a reality that if you go there, I will have to eliminate you. I won't be able to help myself.
You're in a very dangerous place.